Yo, Chicago, if you ain't up on the morning, right?
On the line, we've got Kenya Bell. She is a new addition, season 4 of Basketball Wives Miami. Good morning.
Good morning.
So, Kenya, last night, they kind of went in on you on that episode. How you feeling?
Oh, Lord, Lord, Lord.
Tow your ass off.
That's ridiculous.
How are you feeling about that?
Mad as hell. Now, no, but...
I mean, I'm not going to lie, Kenya, because what they make you look like is you're a crazy lady. Like, you look like you're a crazy lady. Is that really Kenya?
No, not at all. I'm not crazy. I'm very sane. You know, I was in the whole, the big thing a lot of people were talking about is me pulling the radio out of my purse. You know, when I was with Tammy or people.
It was the radio from the freaking hotel.
I know.
To put your own music in there. I was like, really? She took it from the hotel? I mean, that was for real, real life?
I was in New York at a hotel, and I didn't have everything with me. It was like, you know, the meeting was impromptu, and so it was like, just bring what you got. We got to do this. So I just, you know, that was the only option I had.
Yeah.
How do you feel about the way that they make you look, talking about your wig, and it's leaning to the left, and somebody got to do something with your hair? You need to change that. You're looking like somebody's auntie. How do you feel about that?
I mean, like, I know how this show works, and I know how they do new girls, you know, and it's kind of like when you're the new chick, expect for them to go in on you. So that's basically what they're doing. I'm just taking it all with a grain of salt, brushing the hate off my shoulders. I mean, I've seen some bad weaves. And at the beginning of the show, you know, I did get like a little, you know, it wasn't a quick weave, but I got like a little full sew-in because my hair was blonde.
Mm-hmm.
And I was waiting on my hair to grow out.
Kenya.
So later on, I mean, you saw that at the very beginning, but the rest, you see my hair and like when it's curly, my hair is out and it's black again and it's
okay.
Fine.
So okay.
I'm like, people just hating.
Okay, we're talking to Kenya Bell from Basketball Wives Miami. So they also showed you when they YouTubed you and Evelyn and Susie were talking about you look like you're possessed and are you serious or are you acting? You were on a treadmill with wind blowing. What do you feel about that?
Hey, Kenya, that was the weird, I'm going to be honest.
Yeah, that was kind of crazy.
Are you serious with the music? Because it looked kind of like a parody to me. I'm like, I can't believe she's serious with this video.
That is not a real video. That's what I'm trying to tell people.
I hope not.
That's Beyoncé's Sweet Dream.
But you made the video.
Right? Did y'all see that video?
Right, yes.
Remaking it in a funny way. That's all that was.
Oh, because you had me laughing like a mug. I passed out laughing. I ain't lying. That was hilarious.
I got everybody laughing, obviously. But, you know, that was a joke. It was not real. That's not my music. That's not my real video. Nothing. You can actually hear one of my songs on my website, KenyaBell.com, my single Fly. And you'll see more on the show with me doing real music and real videos.
Kenya,
silly fun stuff.
But you seem like to be the outcast of the group right now.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, the black sheep that everybody wants to go in on. Yes. I mean, it's easy to talk about somebody when you're doing something. If you sit around and you just talk and mess about people, then, you know, that's one thing. But I'm actually doing something or trying to accomplish something.
Hey, Kenya.
So I'm giving them something to talk about.
I'm going to ask you seriously, Kenya, seriously, do you really think that your music is going to take off and people are going to take you seriously as a music artist? Do you really see that for yourself being successful?
One of my singles is in rotation now on the radio. It's called Aw, and they're playing it in Detroit.
Okay.
I had a meeting with their channel, and they love the song, and they put it in rotation. So, yes, I really can sing. Yes, I write my music, and I do think I can be successful. I mean,
you sound like that girl in Coming to America. I want to write my own videos and do my own production. I didn't want to act in the movies. I didn't want to star in the movies. I didn't want to write the movies. I didn't want to sing in the videos. I didn't want to make pottery.
I will ask you this. Where the hell did you get the whole saying of apple pie face? Because I paused on that one, too. What did she say? Apple pie face. What the hell? Like, what is that?
That is just, for me, that's a term of endearment when somebody is like, you know, it's kind of like a boo.
But where'd you hear that? Did you make that up?
I just made it up.
Oh,
yeah.
Okay.
But, yeah. But that's kind of like, all right, apple pie face. That's a mess.
Well, I mean,
you know what I mean? It's like one of those things. Like, you're going a little bit too far. You know, we still cool a little bit, but, you know, one more word is done.
Who is your favorite chick of the group?
I like Jennifer.
Yeah.
Jennifer's my girl.
Yeah, Jennifer's my sweetheart. I love her to death.
I know you're a singer, but at one point in time, people thought you were part of the Wu-Tang Clan because you were swinging swords. I mean, is everything cool with that situation?
Oh, yeah. My nickname is the Slasher.
Yeah. Man, that's awesome. Shaolin.
How's your guy doing?
It's all good. I did not stab, oh boy.
Did you swipe or did you stab? Because that's two different attacks.
I didn't swipe. I didn't stab. I mean, nothing. It was one of those, you know, just stay back. You know, dude got issues. He was on one of his issues things, and I was trying to get my kids out of the house.
Wow.
And, you know, he's got problems. He needs treatment.
Is he tired of people saying he looks like the poor man's Allen Iverson?
That's what everybody says.
Hey, Kenya, you know what? Talking to you, and you know what? When we talk to people from some of these reality shows, man, a lot of times they're misconstrued on TV, and when we talk to them, they're a totally different person. I can say after talking to you today, you're the same damn person 100. On the show. You crazy as hell, just like they playing you out to be on the show. No doubt.
Whatever.
Before you go, you gave me your favorite. Who is your least favorite of the group?
Probably that little new chick.
Yeah, Keisha.
Yeah, I'm like,
I can't take her voice. She gets on my damn nerves. Thank you, Kenya Bell.
Wu-Tang ass.
Kenya Bell, make sure you check out next episode. What are we looking for on Monday?
It's just going to be more drama. You'll get to see what happens with me trying to make my video.
Are you and Keisha going to fight?
That damn girl's so scary. You'll see.
Dang.
Oh, wow. All right, cool. That's what's up, Kenya.
These bitches don't want it.
Have a good one, Kenya. Thanks for taking the time out.
Alrighty.
Stay off the treadmill.